Welcome back, everyone, to the second night, Sierra Mania, night two.
Oh, yeah.
And we got some added lightning here, some added lighting right here. You can see it on Anarchy's, Destiny's, and Rebellion's. It's right here. Just for that little bit icing on the cake.
Ladies and gentlemen!
Sound like my ears got on there.
Please! Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to CRL Mania 3, Night 2!
Cannot wait for this match. For these matches.
Oh yeah, it's time, baby! Finally!
The wait's over for night two! Did you wish there's something out, is it? He's not recording it. He's flopping too much. You can see the lights right here.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome! Coming from that blue thing over there. Darker light. It may annoy you, but just focus on the action here. It'll be fine, trust me. And now look at this. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the kickoff. CRL Mania 3, Night 2.
Oh!
No, and we are kicking it off with the hosts of CRL Mania. I'm doing it on my furnace. Aggressive. Oh my, out of reach. It's fine there. So I'm going to put it there like I did in the Orton and Batista match.
Oh yeah, sorry guys, I'm flopping. I can't stop. Anarchy's just there, just like last time. Rebellion's not there. And yeah, I'm right here. My announcement table is here. You can see Cole right here. Michael Cole's on. So I might actually bring it to where it was last time. So it was here last time. So yeah. There we go. I can probably see him now.
Well, who is the host of Rebellions? Night 2. Then, I don't know who's next out of YouTube, but I wonder who it is.
Oh, yeah.
Please welcome.
Who is it?
The host of CRL Rebellion Night 2.
All right, who is it? Who is it? Let's see. Oh, yeah. Of course. Sensational Sherry. The manager That's working with Shadow on Rebellion.
Here she is, the current GM of Rebellion.
Speaking of Macho Man Steam, Natural's feeling.
This is not it. He's gonna be fighting tonight. Sensational Sherry is out here to welcome the fans. Not in Louisiana anymore, Cole, tell them.
We are here in Detroit, Michigan.
Yep, Detroit, Michigan. She is here to welcome those people, those lovely people of Detroit, Michigan here tonight to welcome you to CRL Mania Night 2 on Rebellion.
Yeah.
I'm JK. What a night it is to be alive! I am glad to host CRL Mania Night 2. In my opinion, it's the most special night. We got nothing but title matches. No single matches tonight. Just all title matches. And I will be kicking it off with a great way to go in the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal match. That is what Rebellion is kicking it off with. I don't know about the other two hosts of what they're starting with, but that's what I'm starting with. And I will like to introduce to you a new title with a very familiar name. And that, this certain title is for the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal. Without further ado, I don't want to keep you guys on the edge of the seat. There's too much of that here tonight on who's going to win, what superstar is going to come out on top. Welcome you. This will not be the last here in Detroit, Michigan. We will do an event, that's for sure. Same with Louisiana. I would like to introduce to you the title that will be defended in the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal. A new title, but with a similar name, like I said. Please welcome the Global Championship.
Oh, what the? Oh my goodness! This is like the Intercontinental.
Yeah.
Rebellion's Intercontinental Championship. Wow.
Yeah, well, the Global,
Global Championship.
Man, it feels great to say that again. Indeed, the Global Championship. The Global Championship.
What is your mind?
Will be defended. Bring on the superstars, but first, let's welcome you, the other hosts. Great speech here tonight, Sensational Sherry. That is what we are kicking it off with then.
Yeah.
Film night tonight, oh yes. No, Clash at the Castle, not more like.
Oh,
it's
yes.
Clash at the Castle tonight. I think it's at 2. No, I think, is it at 2 p.m., I think?
I don't know. Because I think it's that's in, like, America and stuff.
Well, that's in Scotland at the minute, he said, Michael Crow.
I don't know, then, but. Yeah. Don't look.
We only watched SmackDown, we watched that first, so. Do you like how it's Sherry?
Yeah.
With how much she's getting the glory. Funny because I'm flopping her. Oh, who is it?
AI.
It's the drummer himself called Google It.
Oh, no, look at this.
It looks like nice it's shot. No Place Like
Go.
Home.
Go, guy. Repair.
Oh yeah! Dusty's feeling. It would be better if I could hear it with two ears, but it's fine.
Oh my goodness!
In the song. Yeah.
Come on! Come on!
Yeah.
So what you got to trip?
Here we go! Wow!
Holy moly!
Yeah. That's AI. That's me. Well, he is now like 70% currently. That is his status, and he is feeling it.
Come
he is
on.
So close, come like 30% away.
Come on, Corey, let's go.
From yeah. being back in the ring
come on,
is the Golden
Lock
champion.
Come on!
Oh, yeah. Here we go again. They're singing a song too.
Well, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes, is the host of CRL Mania Night 2.
Oh, wow.
So, Detroit, Michigan! What do you want to talk about?
Oh, Cody, I know what these people want to talk about. Do
oh,
you want to know?
Oh, no, do you really, huh?
What? Yeah.
What is it?
CRL Mania Night 2!
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Thank you, Shuri. That is a great thing to talk about. That's a great idea. To talk about CRL Mania Night 2. Now, unfortunately, I can't defend. I am in no condition to defend my Golden Arch Championship. I know. I know.
I think Detroit's deep
but,
here.
But... But, although what I can do is be the goddamn host of CRL Destiny's side.
Yeah, he deserves
it. For CRL Mania 3, Night 2. Now, before I get spilling out my conscience, all I gotta say is the first match will be CRL Destiny's very own, just like Shuri's very own.
Oh, wow.
Andre the Giant Battle Royal
is it for a title?
Match.
Is it for a title, Cody?
No, unfortunately not. It is just for a trophy here on Destiny because there is no titles available because there's so much banger, as Sheamus would say, bangering matches here at CRL Mania. So before I start spilling my guts, please welcome CRL Mania, CRL Anarchy, CRL Mania 3, Night 2 host.
Good, it's like a shiny man. Look, on the screen, there's another little shiny bit up there.
Yeah.
Whose host is this?
Mine.
So, what do you want to tweet about? Built my I'm not too panicked.
Very clever pass here. Your toughnesses aren't that tough at all. So let's make this really interesting and switch from normal to a short cycle.
New Fairy Platinum Plus capsules have a unique short cycle.
Yeah.
How long
does
this
save up to
30%
energy per wash? Fairy Platinum Plus are less clean. On a short cycle.
Oh, yeah!
Whoa! Wait
a minute.
Wait!
Oh, no.
And mortal spirit! I don't even... Oh, my God, he's trying to get out! He's trying to get out!
Secure with system security. Cody, not as you're the host. 11. Say his thing.
Yeah, you need security to stop, please.
Stop. Cody, you're the host. You're not. Cody,
please. I'm not.
Do your dad want me? No, no.
Go! You're lucky. I'm not 40 out of
the check.
Because I will
whip your butt. Oh, just so great. What is the? What a way to kick off match two with a bit of a beat.
Oh, wait. Do I see a title? No, I don't see a championship. And I also see an injured chair. Guess who?
I would rather be injured than be you. Oh my goodness.
Welcome to Mortal. Whoa. Welcome, Immortal.
Thank you. Finally, someone actually respects me.
Oh my gosh.
After these couple of weeks. But, as you know, the first match I'm going to be starting with...
Can I hit him with this? Is this a hittable
one? Come on, stop.
It's just like the other hosts. The Andre, the Giant...
Immortals feeling it.
So, Cody, what do you want to talk about?
I'm gonna get over there. I'm gonna kill you. Hey,
come on. No, just focus on the host things. Don't have a fight. This is not a part of Zero Mania. Okay. Anything else you want to say, Immortal?
You're lucky. You are. In fact, you're even lucky you're even here right now.
That's enough, Cody. I think he's got the memo. Both of you have had your fair squares and share, okay? I would say put this in the past, but this is not over.
Yeah, I am lucky.
But I have a great way. I have a great way to settle this. Cody, if you're 100% by the Royal Rumble, I have a plan. There's only one way you can sort this out, and that's a fight, right? And that's what both of these guys are looking for, a fight. They want to prove each other wrong. Well, if you're both free at the Royal Rumble, why don't you square up them in a cross-brand match?
Actually, Shuri,
that's not a bad idea.
Oh my gosh.
I'm 100%. I will love nothing more, whether I'm champion or not, I would love nothing more than to kick his butt over there.
Well, maybe it shouldn't be just a normal one-on-one match then.
Oh, I got a perfect idea.
Oh, no.
What is it?
Is it what I'm thinking?
What the hell is it, goofball? Now, you spill your guts. Come on.
I know everybody that's ever been in a rival with me have always said that they're going to demoralize me. Let's do this the right way.
Is it the match I'm thinking of?
Oh, whoever loses gets sent to the ambulance.
Yes, I was thinking an ambulance match. Oh my god.
I like your idea.
Alright, well that should be official and talked about.
The first wise thing you've ever said. Congratulations.
I think Dragon Workers should put that in consideration. And Immortal set that for himself.
I will make sure. And I promise I will train hard. I will make sure that I am 100% by the time of the Royal Rumble.
Alright.
Goodness. Cody just going
anyway,
around.
Let's focus on matches. This is getting awkward, so I'm going to do the battle roll right now before this gets out of hand.
Backstage,
I am also going to be, since I'm the host, the ring announcer from Rebellion and the timekeeper.
And I am going to be the special guest commentator of Destiny. And the ring announcer.
You know what? I'm gonna do the same as you, Cody. Yeah, I'm gonna do the same as you.
Oh, they're actually agreeing on something.
I wanna stay out here so I can just imagine how much pain I'm
gonna take on. Hey, come on! We need security up here! We need security!
Oh my god!
No.
Oh my god, the security! The security! Oh my goodness, we need crab security! Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! Hey.
Wow!
Oh my god!
Yeah.
Oh my god! Oh my god! These two men!
Why'd you get stopped by security? What are you gonna do?
Oh my god!
No! Come on, stop! Oh, come on now, come on! This is too much!
Yeah, what you gonna do? Get that truck that your psycho dad ran me over with? Huh?
Oh my god! Oh my goodness!
You must stiff the referee. Oh no!
Sure seems like you're the heel.
Oh my god! What the hell? Oh my goodness!
We need guards.
Chucking it! No! Oh my god! He stiffed that fan. He's stiffing everybody. Everybody's getting stiffed at ringside.
This is too much.
Yeah, psycho.
Oh! Oh my goodness!
It seems like Cody's healed.
Yeah. I'm not healed. I'm just desperate to kick his butt.
Yeah, to be honest, Jimmy J, I'm agreeing with you.
Okay, now Jimmy, who the hell's side are you on?
I'm on nobody's side. I'm just a commentary man, huh?
Well, you better be, otherwise.
This is too much now. Come
just
on.
Stay out of this. This is me and his business.
Really? Really trying to threaten a commentator?
No. Because if he does keep being on your side, then I would have made an example out of you, so.
Well. You know, I can't even deal with you at the moment. I'm just
going to... In fact, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome let's CRL Mania 3 Night 2 officially begin! Oh my goodness!
I can't stand it.
Oh my goodness!
Cody, I think you went a little too far, so did the moral, okay?
I'll see you in the next one, because this video is going to go.
If you are...
This is... Well, that's that, and we'll see you in the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal for the Global Championship, who will become the first ever Global Champion.